you for coming out today, coming by here. What I'm going to be doing today is, actually, I'm come up and developed a new tuning on my lap steel, and kind of a bluesy, let me turn around and put this guitar down. I was playing along with it in the key of G there, but I'm going to demonstrate what it'll do. All right, now what we have, we'll start off with a little string. That's going to be a D. Open D, just an open chord D. Next one, second string, B. And next string, G sharp. Next string is going to be a D. Then a B. And an E. That's E, B. Chord, which is your third fret. We're just tuning. And then I'm going to the C chord, which is called the fourth chord. It's going to be six away. Then I'm moving back down to the G, which is six back up. Chord, which is the D, and that's going to be 8 frets away. Slide back to the C. The third string I'm using my pick, second string using my middle finger, and then my first string is index finger. Sometimes I'm pinching two strings. Thank you. this Benny Spearmint and Witted, like I said, I thought it was a cool tuning. Great for some blues or some Western swing style. Remember, starting off down here, D, B, G sharp, D, B, E. Playing A chord or whatever you want, it's movable. I'm just doing it in G, but tuning, and I'm going to be experimenting with a lot more tunings. Come up with something new and exciting for the new year. Remember, New Year's Eve will be coming up Sunday. I hope everybody stays safe out there. If y'all going to drink, don't drive. And come back to see me. If you like what you see and subscribe, we're going to have more lessons. And if you want me to zoom in closer instead of just telling you, next time let me know. I'll zoom right in on the net, the fretboard where you see what I'm doing and all. I've got other lessons up there, but just want to show you a little new alternate tuning, and I've got a couple more I use. That guitar there, that's my experimental guitar. That's actually the first one I ever got, but a lap steel and that, and just one I experiment with chords on and move around. And normally when I'm going to a show, I take a couple of them with me at different tunings. Anyway, have a great day.